is drilled deep to left field. There it goes! See ya! A home run for Hicks, a two-run shot, and the Yankees lead 4-2.
Well, Aaron Hicks off to a slow start this year, but I mentioned his swings from the right side have looked so much better than his left-handed swing. Rich Hill tried to sneak a fastball by him. He tried to go with the slide step fastball. Aaron Hicks would not have any part of that. A no-doubter right off the bat. Big third inning for the Yankees.